Momos, and its popularity in India is unbeatable. This famous Tibetan dumpling scores as the king of every street food corner. These days, momos are sold in varieties, fried, gravy, and many more. But behind these yummy looking momos hides the dark truth. In a study done by the Institute of Hotel Management, Catering and Nutrition, HUSA, it has been revealed that momos sold on the streets contains harmful bacteria that directly attacks our vital organs. This study was done on samples collected from various street vendors. Momos, which comes in different shapes, are enough to destroy the shape of your health with a variety of diseases, including diabetes. So what is the connection between a lip-smacking dumpling and this deadly disease? First, refined wheat flour, also known as maida, which is used to make momo wrappers, has a high glycemic index, which can spike blood sugar levels. Second, to maintain the white color of the maida wrap during the steaming process, a chemical is combined, known as alloxans. Now, have you ever noticed how the color of momos don't stay intact when it is prepared at home, contrary to the ones available in the market, which are bright white? It is this chemical, alloxans, which help prevent the change in color. This chemical is actually banned by various health institutions and has been declared inedible. Alloxan, upon entering the digestive system, attacks the pancreas, whose primary function is to produce insulin. Now, a lack of insulin production can make a human diabetic. The sole reason why diabetes patients are required to take regular insulin shots to maintain the functioning of their pancreas. Not just the hazardous chemicals, stale vegetables and many such poisonous substances allegedly go into the making of that one serving that people call delicious. So the next time you are having momos, think twice. Remember, money is not the only thing that you are trading. You are also trading your health.